Happy Friday, everybody. Well, it's getting towards Friday evening, and I am at the point now where I'm drinking water and what's left of my coffee, and thinking about cracking a beer. I'm just trying to hydrate. So what I'm showing you is the hydroponics. This was the first batch I did, and as you can see, I've already cut these in the last couple days, and this is actually starting to come back. I got some stuff in here actually going to seed. It's been about a month, and it's out of control. It's there, it's ready to eat, and I'm gonna eat some more tonight. This was the second batch I did right here, and as you can see, it's ready to go. I'll be eating this again. And then my third batch, that's my third batch right there. My fourth batch is down here. And as you can see, I've kind of gotten bigger and bigger and bigger as it's gone. And the big thing is with this hydroponics, it's out of control. It's amazing. I ordered a bunch more of these. I ordered about 100 more of these so I can do more and more and more and more, because I can just keep eating this. I mean, I haven't bought lettuce in about a week and a half now. And every time I buy lettuce, it's about $5 for a big thing. And we end up, some of it goes to waste and all that stuff because this, you know, kids don't eat it and whatnot. Now I just come out and I clip it. And if it goes to waste, I just put it in the worm bin. But most of the time, I just eat it all. Anyways, and I'm clipping one whole thing here. And then I got a couple trays out there on the front porch, which I've got just a whole tray in dirt. And it's just sitting out there, and it's almost microgreens. I just keep cutting, and then I come back and I put a little more dirt down, and I put some more seeds down, and that's going pretty good too. And then over here, I've got mostly tomatoes. There's some cucumber, there's some basil and stuff like that. Stuff I just got growing in here. I'm just keeping it going to see where it goes. I got my garden on the other side of this wall, and that's doing quite well. I got enough lights here that I got plenty of space to grow more stuff. I got a whole section over here. I'm not even using the warmers anymore because it's actually getting warm. For God's sakes. You too. I'm trying to do something here. But anyways, that's just an update on the hydroponics. It's worth it. It's totally doable. Am I going to grow like this anymore? No. Leafy greens will be growing more in like this tray down here. You see, because I can get more of it. And it's I'm not really worried about crowding and all that stuff, because if that's huge, I'll just chop that off and I'll eat it. And then down there, same thing, I'll grow them like that. And again, I'm gonna put together a list of things that grow, but I can tell you right off the top of my head, lettuce mixes, arugula, spinach. This is Swiss chard. It goes slow, but it does happen. Sweet million cherry tomatoes. A lot of the cucumbers, basil will go. Some of this Egyptian spinach has started. Purple coneflowers have started. I'm also trying to grow flowers so I can get them out there in my garden as well. Anyways, this video is going a lot longer than I wanted it to, but it's exciting, man, because it doesn't take much time. But the thing is like, you just, once you figure it out, once you get going, that's it. It just keeps happening. You know, you plant one of these a week and, you know, you could have more lettuce than you're gonna want. But again, like, I'm not going to do this system anymore. I'm going to make more of it, because with the amount of what it costs for seeds, I can spend $5 on seeds and I can grow lettuce for, you know, 2 years. So as opposed to buying $5 worth of lettuce every time I go to the store. And then I'm going to end up doing more hydroponics outside. I've picked a couple different spots where I'm thinking I'm going to grow out there. I just, you know, probably have to put a fence for deer and all this stuff. But anyways, that's what I got going on. Getting a lot longer than I meant it to be. Easy to do, and I'll get some more videos out soon. So you guys all take care. Bye.